Hey there, everybody. Yo, pal Jonathan Baker here. Welcome to Hashtag 186. I'm your host, Jonathan, and welcome to today's episode of the vlog series. Well, guys, if you haven't seen yesterday's episodes, take a look in the link's description, click on one of those links, and enjoy. Well, guys, we have went through 3 episodes of the Exploration series, and we are down to the final chapter of the Exploration series. Now, guys, this is the final and last chapter of the Young Life series. And to tell you guys, it is a very sad time, you know. I wished I had more DVDs to show you guys, but I don't. And I'm very sorry for that. But anyway, guys, these right here are good memories. Memories that will last a very long time. And, you know, leaving Southwind that one day and knowing it was my last time, it was very hard. Because basically just getting moved here in San Antonio, my dad's like, well, Jonathan, you're growing out into a big man, you know, and a lot of other things. So anyway, guys, I stopped going because we had to get moved to San Antonio, and my dad's like, well, Jonathan, you could always make new friends, you know. You can make new friends wherever you may be. You mean you can make new friends at your job, you can make new friends over the internet, or whatever. Now, you know what, guys? I'm just glad to have new friends, you know, and for shoutouts after the end of tomorrow's episode for the doubleheader, I will go ahead and announce my friend Shane Christopher as the shoutout of the Young Life series. And if Kyle is watching, I will host your channel out. Yeah. Song leader Kyle Tolman is probably watching this video and also watching the Exploration series and a lot of other things. Now, guys, after the end of the 4th episode of the Exploration series, I will do a reflection. A reflection of what my most favoriteish parts in the series was to look back and, you know, everything else. But I won't explain it right now to you guys. I'm just going to wait until tomorrow at the end of the 4th and final episode of the series. Well, anyway, guys, today we start a brand new day, and it is another work day today, so I got a little while before I get ready for work and a lot of other things. So anyway, there is another couple of shout outs that I'm going to do this week. It is on a YouTube comment. It says, keep up the good work. Get more subs by doing excellent things, you know. And then also reaching my 8,000 mark on views. So that's really good, too. Anyway, guys, there is another exciting announcement about what is going on in the vlog series. Now, as you may know, guys, we're only 14 episodes away from 200 episodes. So that's really good. Anyway, guys, without further ado, I guess we'll see y'all at the building. Because I think this is all I have right now. And I think the rest of this vlog should be about Sam's Club. So anyway, guys, without further ado, we'll see y'all at the building.
Well, guys, I made it to Sam's Club. Pretty light right now. There's not too much going on. Who's that? Know who that is. Could it be a new cart guy? Not really sure. I bet Forrest and Caleb are here today. Probably are. They're probably closing tonight. Anyway, guys, guessing we'll check you back later.
Hey there, guys. Doing another update right now. Well, as you may know, the time is 8:39, going to 8:40. Sorry, guys, if I wasn't on very too much today. Just that we were pretty busy, I tell you. Well, anyway, guys, not so much going on except tomorrow is the final exploration series episode and a lot of other things. Well, anyway, guys, I hope that you guys could tune into that and everything else. Well, if there's not too much right now, guys, I will go ahead and close out this video for tonight. Anyway, don't forget to subscribe for more content. Links in the description. Drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. For tomorrow, there is the final exploration episode. You don't want to miss out on that because it's going to be really good. And also, you can check it out in the vlog series playlist. It'll be ready for you guys. And the reflection at the end of the episode. And also the final goodbyes of the young life. Well, anyway, guys, be safe, make wise choices, and always remember to keep it rocking. We'll see you guys tomorrow.